Hello, students and parents. I want to introduce the materials for our project today. The name of our project is House. Okay, now for this project we need 10 pieces craft stick. Look like that, 10 pieces, the plain one. We need 2 pieces paper plates. Okay, we need also 1 piece of A3 color yellow paper, red color. We need 1 pieces A4 size, and 1 piece blue color, also A4 size. Okay, now for the painting our craft stick, you can use poster color paint, or you can color your craft stick with the crayons, 5 different color: red, green, orange, purple, and yellow. The same the poster paint. You need 1 piece of glass jar if you decide to color with the paint. Okay, you can use like this or another kind of paint. For the fixing, you can use also pen liquid glue or white craft glue. If you use wooden glue, you need 1 pieces of small brush. Okay, if you decide to paint with the paint, you need 2 pieces paint brush. And also 1 marker for the drawing, 1 piece of scissor, and some tissue to brush out the brushes if you decide to color with the paint. This is the materials what we need. And I want to mention also we need 3 pieces of cotton balls. Okay, 3 pieces. And this is all complete the materials what we need to fix our project for today. And now we start our project. Step number 1. This 10 pieces craft stick, we need to color each color 2 pieces. Okay. Now you need to take the paintbrush, take some quantity of the yellow color, and only one side you need to put this color. And after you need to put from side to dry. And after you can start to fix your project. Now 2 pieces each color, okay. For the sample yellow, 2 pieces, okay. I finish the yellow, okay. Now I will remove this paint with the water and I will dry my paintbrush. Now I will start with orange, also 2 pieces orange, orange color, okay. Only one side, okay, see. And now after another one, 2 yellow, 2 orange, after 2 red, 2 green, 2 purple, 5 different color, 2 pieces per craft stick, okay, 2. Now I will take another color, again brush out in the tissue. You need to have some tissue for your assistance. Now red color, okay, 2 pieces red color. And this paper plate what I mentioned for you, for the materials, you need 1 paper plate to put your paint if you decide to make this one with the paint, and another one to put the painted pieces craft stick. Okay, now 2 pieces I complete. Now red color also, okay. Again I wash out this color and I make dry my paintbrush. Now I need the 4th color. Now I put green color, only one side. Don't forget, only one side. We need only one side. Green color. Okay, now 2nd pieces, because 2 pieces each color. Okay. Okay, I finish with the green, and the last color is purple. Okay, now with the purple, only one side. And just I want to remind you, if you decide, you can color your craft stick with the crayons. Crayons, 5 different color. Okay, yellow, red, green, purple, orange, and red. Okay, When you finish to paint your craft stick, just let it dry for 30 minutes and after you can start to fix our project with the name house. Okay, see, I'm ready with the last pieces. Now let it dry for 30 minutes. We finish this step number one. Okay, and now step number two. When it's already dry, our craft stick, different color, you see here. Okay, now put in front of you the yellow color paper, okay, and start to arrange different color craft stick. You need to create a basic house. Okay, I fix this one with the liquid paint glue, but you can use also white craft glue, okay, or wooden craft glue. And if you use wooden craft glue, you need to use also your small pieces paintbrush. Okay, now I start with the liquid paint glue for the sample. After must be look like this. You need to keep space for your roof chimney and for the smoke from this chimney. Okay. Now I will draw almost the same size down. See, one piece is roof and one piece is window. This will be cut out and fixed for our house. Okay, see, one piece is roof and one window. I will take my marker because fall down in the floor. Okay, now this roof also I put in the back of this design. I will put liquid paint glue and I fix our roof for our house. Okay, and also one piece is window. Okay, I will fix. Okay, here like that. Okay, and now we need to cut one small piece of chimney and the door for our house. And now with my marker I will draw one small piece of chimney and one door with one holder. Okay, and after I will cut out, must be look like that, okay? Now with the scissor cut out and fix in our design. Okay, one piece is chimney and one piece is door. And our project almost will be ready. We don't want to forget also the three pieces cotton balls to create the smoke for our house. Now I fix the door. In the back of this door I put glue and I fix for our model here for the door and one small pieces for our chimney. Okay, see like that. I fix now the red color chimney and the door, and now the final, these three pieces cotton balls we need to create up of the chimney to create some smoke from the chimney. Now you need to put three a little bit far, three dots, okay, and to press a little strong, so fixing nice. And our project with house, it's ready. This one was our project for today. And let it dry for 1 hour to become strong the connection between the materials. I hope that you enjoy with this project. and I wish you all the best and see you next time with another art activity. This one was for today. Bye bye and thank you. God bless you.